I never have time to finish my nails. I don't even bother. Even if I have time, I'll do something better. I don't know why, that's the last thing on my, can I say feminine list? I don't bother for my nails. I like nice and clean, cut, short, no work done nails. But we have a couple of minutes before we leave to do the video, so I'll bother myself and do my nails. And we're gonna go make something delicious, hopefully. And if you guys just joined the channel, I used to have a nice kitchen, which is under remodeling now. So now I cook on my backyard, which I really enjoy, to be honest. I love cooking outdoors. I'm even thinking to set a nice, even after we're done with remodeling and finish the kitchen, everything is good. I want to make a space on my backyard for filming videos, for some really good, probably barbecue kind meals or dishes, or I don't know. I just enjoy this experience because the summer didn't arrive yet. So far I'm good.
Thank you, Mamon.
Well, I don't know about you, but I couldn't wait waste all this goodness. Look at here. It grew so well. This is dandelion, by the way. I thought I'd make another one last dish with dandelion, and then I also want to make malva soup, probably next video. And then we'll be done with my backyard greens until next year, because I don't have anything else. And how this is made? So simple, so easy. You'll be surprised, and it's so delicious, so healthy. You better try it. What you need is simple onion, big or small, you choose. Olive oil or any kind of oil, but use good quality oil. This is extra virgin olive oil. And sea salt, black pepper. I love my food spicy, so I'm adding cayenne, which is completely optional. And of course, garlic. I'll bring the yogurt later, because usually I like to enjoy this with yogurt, but people who are vegan or doing the Lent can skip the yogurt. Okay, and I started preheating this electric stove. I'm gonna chop my onions very finely and show you the rest. And as if you would imagine, you'll saute those onions with a good amount of oil. Just like it, 3 to 4 tablespoons. Go for less if you want to go for less. I'll saute until they're slightly translucent. And while these are sauteing, I'll quickly chop my dandelion leaves. And for those who never tried dandelion, just a quick warning. It's very delicious, very healthy, good with all kinds of good vitamins, full of vitamins. But it has slight bitterness. I don't mind the bitterness as long as it's a good healthy herb. And that's why when you add some garlic on top before serving, it kind of takes away from that bitterness. But you don't have to. And sometimes you wanna sacrifice things for healthy meal. But eating bitter herbs doesn't mean sacrifice. I'm talking too much today. I wasn't planning on talking this much. Anyways, it's a good herb. Try it. It grows almost everywhere, but be sure you pick it up from a good clean spot. Or if you want to buy it, you can buy any supermarket, have it. Okay, this was a very long introduction of dandelion bitterness. Okay, I'll chop this very coarsely. onions are almost ready and I chopped my herbs. Is it the herb or green? I don't know. Should be green, right? Okay, I peeled a couple of garlic cloves. Do it to your taste. Usually I'd serve this with garlic yogurt, but it's a bit too much browning here because I don't have a zester now. And I'm gonna buy a zester or garlic mincer probably next time. I'm gonna simply pop the garlics in there, which is even better. You're not gonna end up with strong garlic taste, which I never enjoy. Okay, so I'm gonna put the garlic in there, and then I'll also put all of my herbs. I wish I picked up more than this, but it's okay, I'll do it later. Okay, and on medium to low heat, and at this point I'm adding all my seasonings because this is gonna take only a couple of minutes to get ready. A little bit of salt to your taste, black pepper, cayenne, and I'm going to cover this and simmer probably 5 to 7 minutes, and I'll mix it once or twice just to make everything taste and cook evenly. Okay, so I'll see you when it's ready. I'll go grab my yogurt, warm up some pita bread, and I'm gonna enjoy my lunch. I warmed up some pita bread. I over warmed it up. It's slightly crispy now. Sauteed dandelion is ready. It's only a teeny weeny bit. I made not even personal size portion. This is like kid size. I'm gonna remove the garlic. I don't like cooked garlic. Okay, I'll leave that. Okay, may not look like the most attractive meal, but trust me, after you try this, you know what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. This is goes here. Mm. Of course, some yogurt makes it so much better. Just like this. And strange thing, I don't know if anybody is like me, I love eating herbs with herbs, like, or greens with greens. I always make some, I'll wrap some greens. I have mint, parsley, I'll skip the scallions, a little bit of dill, just like this. And I'm gonna top this with more greens, just like this, and eat it like this. And it's the best thing ever. Try it with red radish, you'll love it. Okay, who needs the recipe? No one, but I'll put down quick instructions on my blog at Heghineh.com. Link will be below this video. I'm talking and I'm thinking about this food. How am I gonna eat this without you? Try it, it's the season. You're gonna love it. Subscribe to my channel, like the video if you liked it. I'll see you soon. So delicious. I should save some so we can take pictures. One more bite and that's it. Mm-hmm.